allegedly using a baseball bat to smash up a popular restaurant while customers were inside. Several people ran outside after the two women, after they smashed a TV, table settings, and plates Saturday afternoon at Maggiano's in Costa Mesa. Passion Coleman apparently had been fired. Police say she and her friend, LaGlenda Carr, returned to the restaurant with their faces painted to pick up her check. And that's when police say the two started smashing things. Well, they now face several charges, including assault with a deadly weapon. Too much.